I was looking for an adventure. I was looking to travel. That's how I got my beginnings as a photographer, or before I became a photographer. So I was looking to take another road trip, but I needed to do it with a purpose. I didn't just want to travel for the sake of travel. I wanted to travel to work on something a little more meaningful. There was a young woman in our town, Maggie Doyne, who had gotten a lot of local press because she had done an extraordinary thing as a young person. She had decided not to go off to college like most of the kids were doing. She graduated high school with my daughter. She took a gap year. She decided to travel. She went to Nepal, and what she did was she wired home for her babysitting money that she had saved up over the years. And she got the money, she built a children's home, and it was incredibly inspirational to me what one person could do that could affect so many lives. I just knew that there were thousands of people like Maggie all over the world. So I wanted to do a film to shine a little spotlight on those people in the hopes that it would motivate others, inspire others to what they could do.
Opening our eyes really implies what we're hoping to do, which is to open the eyes of other people, of the audience, whoever might see it, the general public, to not only to what things people are doing all around the world, you know, that there are these people, amazing people that exist, and doing incredible things, but also to the fact that they too can do things and they shouldn't be afraid to, you know, follow their dreams or do things that, you know, get past those excuses and those obstacles, and that you really can make a difference in some way.